So, hi, welcome to my little kind of semi walk-in wardrobe bit, linking my room and my bathroom. So, this is all a bit of a mess. I've literally just moved house and I have a lot of products. This is just the stuff that I use, which is out. There's way more as well. Clothes on the floor, some of Andy's clothes. These are the most useful things ever. These like jean racks, you can just stack everything in there, which is good. These are some of my favorite shoes. Most for the summer. Okay, let's push that in. More clothes, step ladder, because I can't actually reach half the stuff in my room in the main office over there. And then you have the bathroom. They put on my nice Chinese room. Fuck. Sorry, I didn't slap. Okay, so in my shower, I use a really nice Ren body scrub and a Bliss Labs salt scrub as well, because I'm obsessed with exfoliating and keeping my skin glowing and tanning and stuff. So that's good. I kind of try to stack stuff so that it looks pretty over actual, like, efficiency. So yeah, this is all a bit of a mess at the moment. I've got some water skin mist, Dr. Jart, one of my favourite products that I spoke about earlier. This is really good. This is amazing stuff for the hair. What else? Bumble and Bumble. Everyone knows about that stuff. Some muscle relaxing stuff. A couple of scents, candles, organic soap. Smells pretty good in here. What else? And then it's like all tucked around here. So this is where I wash my face. And that can go in the bin. This stuff is really good, it makes your eyelashes grow. So I put that on before I go to bed every night. And as you can tell, obviously it's doing wonders. And toothbrush. Toothpaste. Okay, yeah, no, I think that's probably enough. I'll tell you what's really awkward though, is if I open this up, everyone outside like, can see me go to the loo. You don't want to know that. Brill. Okay. Essential. Shower cap. I'm now really exposing myself. And rubber duck. Okay, I feel like we've done enough. I'm really embarrassing myself.